In this video, we're gonna talk about the movement of the wrist. So actually the movement of the wrist is actually one big misconception. We are not actually bending our wrist to generate power, but in fact we are using what's called a rotation of the forearm. And this is called the supination and the pronation. So, the first key point is we're not using the wrist to generate power, but we are using the pronation and the supination movement. To do that, we need to position our fingers so we can optimize this pronation and supination movement. So let's first take the backhand, which is the supination movement. We want to position our thumb on the grip, and it could be various points on the grip. But the main key point is that we need to use the thumb to push. And to do that, we don't want our index finger to be too high. A lot of players have the habit of still having the index finger high. And in that case, we are automatically gonna use the wrist for power, and we cannot generate power with the wrist. For the pronation movement, we want the middle part of the index finger to be the pressure point or on our grip, so we can again use the forearm rotation, the pronation here, to generate the power. The next key point would be to be relaxed. In order to generate power, we need to be relaxed first before we can tighten up our muscles and generate power. So the movement of the wrist is one big misconception. We want the wrist to be in a neutral position, and sometimes we want to preload, but we don't want to flex, we don't want to use the wrist to generate power, but the forearm rotation.